Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Finally, after like 4 or so months, I've just been so busy trying to finish my semester of uni, and my life has just been super crazy over the last couple of months that I just haven't really felt like picking up my camera because I didn't really want to show that part of my life. So I'm back finally. I'm on uni holidays. I've been on holidays for about a month now, but I've just been trying to get my life back together a little bit. I'm back and I want to just like ease into vlogging, and then next year hopefully stay a little bit more consistent, just like posting like one video a week. That's like my goal over the new year, is just to get back into my YouTube channel. So bear with me while I, you know, get back into my editing and like filming and stuff. But I have a really exciting and productive week this week, so I wanted to get back into vlogging because I really enjoy it, and I love watching people's weekly vlogs. They're just like one of my favorite videos. They never get old, and I love just seeing people do their normal day-to-day stuff. Today is Monday. It's Monday morning. I have a lot of stuff to get through today, so I'm gonna take you guys along. I need to go to groceries. I need to go to the post office. I've got lots of stuff to do. Okay, so I just got home from the shops. I went to like the normal shops, and then I just went grocery shopping and also to Kmart. So I'll just quick give you guys a little quick grocery haul. I love watching these, and it was only like a little shop today because we're currently getting HelloFresh for dinners. So we just kind of like get stuff that we need like throughout the week for like lunches, and then just like the odd occasional dinner that we have without HelloFresh. Okay, so to start, I just got some chicken stir fry because they're really good for like lunches. Got some chicken tenders, milk, this egg because I haven't actually tried it yet, and like it's a Christmas tradition. I got some of these Chobani flips just because they were half price. Hummus, camembert, thickened cream, lots of fruit and veggies. So I just got a watermelon. These are for my sister. One sweet potato, onion. We got some nectarines, mango, more nectarines, and some peaches and some lettuce. Then I just got a bottle of Pepsi Max vanilla because it's my favorite. And some olive oil, plain flour. These because I just couldn't help myself, and like I always have around Christmas time. Taco seasoning, vanilla extract, some rose water because we're doing some Christmas cooking, cinnamon, paprika just because I ran out, some taco sauce because we had tacos the other day and then we had leftover mints and we didn't have any taco sauce left, so that's why we got those two. Honey, then I got these mini cheese scrolls, and I already had one because, you know, I got some croissants for some breakfast, and then these because they're just my favorite to snack on when I'm like going out and on the run. And then just some coffee sachets. I always get this one because it's so much better, unless the smaller packs like on half price. Then I also went to the post office and I got 2 parcels. So I'll show you guys what is in those because they're super exciting. So I got one from Princess Polly because I'm gonna do a little bit of a try on portion to this video in a sec. And I also got one from Cocoa Fields, but I'm not gonna show you guys what's in this one because I'm going to a festival on the 26th of December, which is also my birthday. And this is my outfit. So I'm not gonna ruin the surprise, but I'm really hoping that that festival is gonna go ahead. Let's open this one from Princess Polly because I love working with them, and they reached out to me before I kind of took a little bit of a break from YouTube, and I was like, wait till I'm finished uni and then we can do like another collab. So I do have a discount code as well. It's just GB Polly in all caps. I'll leave it on the screen for you guys, and that gets you 20% off, which is like such a good discount. So yeah, feel free to use it, but I want to show you guys what kind of pieces I got. I got some things for like summer, things that I can like mix and match and like wear to a couple of events and like parties that I have coming up. Okay, let's go through all of this stuff that I got because I picked out some really, really cute pieces that I'm really obsessed with. I just tried them all on. So yeah, there'll be like a try-on clip for you guys to look at as well. I picked up 2 dresses, 1 pair of shorts, 1 top, and then a bikini because I love bikinis and I can't help myself. But the first dress I picked up, I feel like everyone needs just like a little black dress in their life, and I don't have one that I can like, you know, wear out, or it's kind of just like a little bit too casual for me. So I picked up this dress. Like, it doesn't do it justice until you try it on, but it's like a ruched mini dress with like a hoop thing at the top. And I just love the style of these tops, how they kind of just like give you like the best cleavage ever, and this ties around the neck, so it's a little bit like a half backless. The next dress I got, I'm gonna wear to a party that I have this weekend. It's more like of a casual party, but I'm loving like the abstract prints at the moment. And I just picked up this dress. I really, really am obsessed with the fit of this dress because unlike this one, it's not like a super skin tight, which is something that I don't really like in a dress because I have like a big bum and big thigh, so anytime that I walk, it just like rides up and I'm constantly like fixing my dress. you guys probably know the dramas of like wearing skin tight dresses, that you're just like pulling it down all the time. Whereas this one kind of has like an A-line bottom in a way, so it kind of just like sits on my bum, and then like there's a little bit of like material just like hanging there, so it doesn't really ride up. But I'm obsessed with this pattern, and these colors just go really nicely on my tan skin. And I love the front of it as well. It's kind of similar to that one in the sense that it like comes up the neck. I'm really liking that style of tops at the moment. I think they're very on trend, and it's also like different to like a normal top, I guess. Oh, and I also got a size 8 in both of these dresses. I'm normally like a size 8 to 10, or like a small to medium, so I normally just get like an 8, and if it's like a skin tight dress, I'll go a 10, so I have a little bit more fabric. Okay, next thing I got is a top, and again, these things don't look good when I'm holding them up, but they look so much better when I try them on. But I got this brown halter neck top with an open back. I am obsessed with this. I've been eyeing this off. It's been in my Princess Polly cart for a little while now, and every time I'm just like, no, I'm not gonna get it, like, I have things like it. No, I won't get it, I have things like it. I have other brand tops, but I picked it up this time, and I'm so glad that it just fits me beautifully. And I don't know, I feel like it's just one of those elevated basics that you can literally wear anywhere. So many options for this top, and I just love the fit of it, how it kind of like goes a little bit more straight up instead of like a halter neck, which is like different to what I've been wearing recently. And I love the open back. I love anything open back. It's like definitely more of like a milky brown, and I am obsessed with it. Like, I'm so happy I picked this up. And this one isn't also in a size 8. Then I picked up some shorts. Now I got these like baby blue, like kind of ribbed black shorts. I don't know what I was thinking when I picked these up, but I just really want like a pair of shorts that I can wear like when I'm hungover, or like, you know, just casually ducking down to the shops, that are just super, super comfortable. And oh my god, I put these on and I was like, these are the most comfortable shorts I own at the moment. And I really love that baby blue, and I feel like it went really nicely with the white top that I was wearing in the try-on clip, which is also from Princess Polly, but I'm not going to include it in this haul. But I love these, and the length of the legs is also like super perfect for like my bum and my thighs. It's like a little bit longer at the front, and I got these in a size small to medium, which I think is like the perfect size for me because I still have room in them. They're not super, super tight on me, that like any movement kind of just makes them go up my bum. And then the last thing that I picked up was a pair of bikinis, and I just couldn't help myself. Like, I really love the bikinis that are on Princess Polly's website at the moment. They are stunning, and this bikini, this color, wow, it looks stunning against my tan skin, like I was laying out in the sun on the weekend, so I have like a bit of a fresh tan. So this is the style of the bikini. It's pretty much like a basic bikini, but this color, wow, it looks amazing against like my tan skin, and I just knew it was gonna be like the perfect bikini. I feel like it's a great party bikini, so I'll definitely be wearing this to a pool party coming up. And I don't know, I just really love the detail of like the gold heart in the middle. That was just like super stunning. And then I picked up the bottoms, of course, and I feel like these are like a good cheeky, like they're not too g-stringy, but they're like just like a perfect cheeky style. I always get my bottoms in a size 10 though, because I do have a bit of a bigger bum and thighs. So these are in a size 10, and then the top is in a size 8, and they just fit perfectly like a normal bikini. But I just could not get over this color. Like, I'm super, super obsessed with this, and I think this is gonna be great for party season. So that is all the stuff that I picked up in this haul. I do have a discount code. It's GBPOLLY, so it'll be on the screen and in the description box as well, and all of the links and sizes to everything will also be in the description box as well. And I'm gonna try and include my measurements as well, if I remember when I'm editing this video, just so you guys know like what my measurements are in terms of like sizing and stuff like that. So if you have any more questions, feel free to like leave them in the comments, or even DM me on Instagram, and I can like help you guys out as well. But I am super obsessed with all of these pieces. I feel like they're great for summer and just things that I'm gonna get a lot of use out of. Okay, so it is 5 p.m. I am going to, I think, put some workout clothes on and just go for a quick walk around the lake, just because I feel like, I don't know, it's like perfect weather. It's like not too sunny and not too cloudy, that it's gonna rain on me. So I'm just gonna go for a quick, maybe like half an hour walk. So let me get changed. Okay, this is my outfit for my hot girl afternoon walk. The top is from Gymshark, shorts are from Stax, and then my shoes are Converse, as per usual. I'm just gonna go for a quick walk and put my hair up because I was getting so sweaty before. Mm-hmm. Okay, that walk was so good. I really, really needed that. And I don't know, it was just nice to clear my head. Let's do a bit of music after the weekend. So I'm about to start cooking dinner because it's like 6 o'clock and this is gonna take 40 to 50 minutes. This is what we're cooking today. This is actually from last week, but we didn't get around to it. So I hope that everything's gonna be all right. Good morning, everyone. I am dressed. I am spontaneously going to climb a mountain with one of my best friends, Ashley. We're gonna go climb Mount Nagungun. If you guys don't know what that is, it's like a mountain near our house. One of the easy ones because I don't feel like doing anything too hard today. This is what I'm wearing. My top is Gymshark and my shorts are Muscle Nation. And then I'm going to also wear my Converse. Oh my god, I totally forgot to vlog most of my day today, but I ended up climbing a mountain with my friend Ashley. We just climbed the Gungun and then went out to lunch and it was actually really nice. And then I've just been doing stuff around the house and went to a therapy session and now I'm cooking dinner. And this is what we're having for dinner. We're having these quick hoisin pork tacos from HelloFresh. I'm really excited for these. These sound really good. Lisa's got the pork cooking at the moment. Got it all happening. Everything cut here. Then pretty much ready to go. So I'm totally gonna eat that and then I have to like do some chores around the house because I decided it would be a great idea to have a 3-hour nap today. Vlogged in like 4 months, so please bear with me while I get back into the swing of things because apparently I just forget about my camera and have forgot that I'm vlogging for the week. We just had dinner. We actually had like an early dinner compared to what we've been having recently, and we had like this Caribbean HelloFresh meal. It was really, really nice. It was one of our favorites, but I have this strange urge to want to go to Bunnings, and it's only 7 o'clock, so Bunnings closes in like 2 hours. So me and my sister are gonna go for a little quick Bunnings trip on a Wednesday night. So random. So I will finally vlog this. We're going to vlog! About to go to Bunnings. This is live in the action!
Telling them what you did. You need to show them every single fucking thing there is. Stop.
No. Oh, they're cute. Yeah, show us your muscles. Yeah. Wait, give me a good shot from over here.
Well, at least we didn't come on a weekend.
We came on a Wednesday night.
What?
Oh,
nice.
I'll sleep. I have plants, but I don't think I need any.
You don't.
This is fun.
gorgeous.
Oh no, there's people there.
Rest in peace, Ali.
We totally don't need more, but
we need a pot for it now.
How big is the base?
It's only small. That pot is $120.
Wow.
Damn, Charlie.
Do a little boogie, do a little boogie. You look radiant. Fresh pot.
He looks good.
Good morning, guys. Don't mind my hair right now. Done it, but I'm just getting ready for the day because I have a pretty exciting day actually. So I'm doing some work with my auntie this morning. I just have to like take her into the city for like an appointment that she has, or like a Christmas lunch or something, because it's that time of the year. And then me and my sister are actually going to go to an art gallery slash exhibition that's on at the moment. I'm super excited. It's called Imaginaria. I don't know if you guys have seen it like on TikTok or like on social media at the moment, but it's like a digital art museum, and it reminds me a lot, well, the photos that I've seen, it reminds me a lot of Team Lab Borderless in Japan. And I was actually in Japan 2 years ago right now, which I think to me is like crazy. So we're gonna go to that, which I'm super excited for, and then come home. I'm in a bikini because I was hanging out a load of washing and it was sunny, and I was like, this is a perfect opportunity to get a little bit of a tan, little sun. It's beautiful weather in Brisbane at the moment. Well, today it was pissing down rain last night. Wow, I just used the Laura Mercier powder for like the first time in a long time because I've been using it Maybelline Fit Me and I forgot how good it is. Like, it just like airbrushed my skin, and I don't normally set with a brush, but I'm having trouble with my foundation right now, so I was setting with a brush and it looks really, really nice. So I'm just, yeah, doing my makeup for that, and then we're gonna leave in about half an hour. So I need to get a wriggle on. We're walking to our museum.
Lunch first, actually.
Don't know what we're gonna get.
Lunch first.
Lunch first.
Feel like I'm in a hot air balloon.
Busy day, but I'm just about to head out to dinner, but I realized this morning I forgot to show you guys my outfit. Pretty much the whole outfit is from Princess Polly, which was unintentional. But my top is Princess Polly, my pants are Princess Polly, both not included in the haul at the start of this video. These two pieces are literally one of my like closet staples. I wear them all the time. I want to talk about these pants in like an upcoming favorites video that I'm gonna do. Then I've got my platform Jane and Docs, and then also the Prada bag, just because I couldn't help myself and I love wearing it when I go into the city, and I feel like the black kind of ties in with the black. I don't know, I really liked my outfit today. But yeah, I just had to touch up my makeup because I was a bit sweaty from walking around the city, and then I just need to quickly straighten my hair. We're going to a nice restaurant at Margate because it's been a really, really exciting day for literally all of us. I got my uni results back today. My auntie got approved for a house in Melbourne because they're doing a huge interstate move at the start of January. So much change and so much positive change has like come out of today. So hence we are going to celebrate. I'm sorry for the orange color. My lights in my house are so orange. So yeah, I'm going to go to dinner, but this was my outfit from today and I'm just re-wearing it tonight because I think it's so cute. Hello guys, I'm so sorry I haven't spoken to you guys in a couple of days. It's Saturday today, and it's actually like 1 o'clock in the afternoon, but yesterday was Friday and I just got my aircon fixed all day, so it was like tradies in and out of my house and I was just doing a bunch of work for my auntie, so I was really not up to that much exciting stuff. And then my sister went out and I just cleaned the house, which I don't think is really that fun. It wasn't a very exciting Friday in my opinion, but it was nice and relaxing. And then today is Saturday and it's gorgeous weather outside, so I have literally been in the sun for most of the day. Such a gorgeous day in Brisbane today, like look at that. You cannot say no to that weather. Only thing is that our pool is a bit green at the moment from all the storms and like rainwater that we've had recently, and because we're at the bottom of the hill that we live on, there's like all the rain just like goes into our pool, so that's not fun. I can't really swim at the moment, but yeah, I'm just wearing this bikini that I got from Princess Polly that I showed you guys in the start of this video. And I'm obsessed with it. I think that this pink is so stunning on me. And I've been in the sun, so I've gotten a little bit of like a tan. Wow. I really love this bikini. And it's just like a classic bikini that you can wear 1,000 times. And it looks fantastic every single time. Have an exciting night tonight. I'm going out to a party with a couple of friends that I haven't seen in a long time or haven't really caught up with. But I probably won't film at the party just because I like to be social and just like talk to my friends and catch up with people who I haven't seen in yonks. Okay, this is my outfit for my little party that I'm going to. So nice and summery. Then I've just done my makeup and my hair. I do need some earrings, that's the only thing. But I'm probably going to clock off this video now. I apologize that it wasn't much of a weekly vlog and it was just like little snippets here and there. But I'm gonna hopefully get back into YouTube, so I'll get back into the swing of things in the next couple of weeks. So please like and subscribe if you did enjoy, and I'll hopefully see you guys in my next video. Bye!